That may chill you to the bone. Check out this ice dragon boat race in northeast China.
About 100 university students from Beijing, Shanghai, and other cities gathered for the event on Sunday. Many were used to rowing dragon boats on water, but here they rowed on a frozen lake at minus 30 degrees Celsius. No, thank you.
No, thank you. My arms are sore just watching it.
Minus 30.
I'm out. I'm done.
Okay.